Oh, you can also shred on the guitar.